Congress leader Rahul Gandhi on Monday unveiled Mahatma Gandhi statue at Gandhi Park in Manandavadi in Kerala's Wayanad district. While speaking at the event, the Wayanad MP stated that whatever Mahatma Gandhi said, he put it into action, reports ANI. The powerful thing about Mahatma Gandhi was that whatever he said, he put it into action. So if he said India should be a tolerant country, then he behaved in a tolerant way. If he said India should treat its women with respect, Rahul Gandhi said. If Gandhiji said that India is a secular country, he himself behaved in a secular manner. He had the Gita, the Quran, the Bible and the Guru Granth Sahib as his guide, the Congress leader said. Today we have many people who say they want a country that is fair and then they treat others unfairly. They say they want an India that respects women and then they themselves respect women. They say they want a secular nation but they themselves view religions differently. For me, the statue is much more than that practice, that it is about the personality, he added. The Congress leader is on a three-day visit to his parliamentary constituency Wayanad in Kerala from August 16 to August 18. News desk, Kamudi English.